So I'm going to do a little introduction, and this is the part where piano players are expected to play a lot of bizarre chords that only esoteric people understand. And if I don't do that, then Dan will probably come up to me afterwards and say, dude, like, you need to really work on your harmony. So I never knew this, but you know the opposite of esoteric is exoteric? How many times do you hear the people, how many times do you hear people say, you know, exoterically? I think it's disappointing. I think that word should be used a lot more. In fact, maybe I should write a song called Exoteric Romance. This one is called If You Never Come to Me, and hope you appreciate the funky chords.